So you can start your questions.
Yeah, so there was such a tremendous difference between the two sides today. What do you attribute that?
Well, we are home team. We did lose our previous game, but we did not lose our confidence. Sometimes plans don't work out, but we still have the confidence and belief in ourselves to do well.
Bowling, you restricted them for only
120.
They had got a good start. So, what were the bowling plans in the middle
of it? Well, overall, we haven't been bowling to our potential in the last few games. So, we focused much more on that for this game in particular. And we just look to bowl tight, look to stick to the basics and not overthink things. So, that basically, the plan was to keep things simple, to just bowl to the plans that were discussed.
இதுவரைக்கும் நடந்த மேட்ச்ல இந்த மேட்ச் நீங்க எப்படி பாத்தீங்க? இதுவரைக்கும் நிறைய டீம் வின் பண்ணிருக்கீங்க, நிறைய மேட்ச் விளையாண்டிருக்கோம். இந்த மேட்ச் உங்களுக்கு எப்படி இருக்குன்னா?
பர்சனலி சூப்பரா இருந்தது. ஃபீலிங் நல்ல ஒரு இது. லாஸ்ட் டைம் டெபி பண்ணல, பட் பொங்கல இது பண்ணல. இந்த மேட்ச் டீமோட அப்படியே சந்தோஷமா ஒரு எஃபோர்ட் நல்லா போட்டு சூப்பரா இருந்தது. ஃபீலிங் சூப்பரா இருந்தது. நிறைய எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் இருக்கீங்க எல்லாத்துக்கும். But the support is fantastic. Every match is completely sold out, even on weekdays, weekends. So the crowd is crazy.
We have Mohammed, like Krishna my army, we have Mohammed army. Okay, so that's a, you can see, you know, all of them come every time with the banner and all. So, and it's one of the lovely team, and they're well knit. They really have fun. They come and enjoy the game. You know, that's how they are performing. Thank you.